be killing me. Oh, Applehead ass. I heard your fat Pillsbury Doughboy biscuit zebra cake head ass.
Ooh, daddy, you gonna let her take you like that?
Man, we gotta start making some more money in this thing. They trying to shut my damn shop down.
What's going on, boss man? I heard you screaming way outside.
Just a bunch of manager stuff going on, Jimmy. And how many smoke breaks you gonna take, man?
Boss man, we ain't got no cars to work on, so I'm just chilling, riding that clock.
Riding the clock? See, that's why we can't make no money now. Cause y'all act like it ain't nothing to do. Go on, grab a broom or sweep something, man.
Boss man, what I'm gonna sweep a car shop for?
You want a job, don't it? Hello?
Daddy, what? What you doing? Changing somebody off?
Nope, not right now. We kinda slow, son.
Oh, why? Why y'all won't go fast then?
Not like this, son. I'm talking about business-wise. We ain't got no cars to work on.
Y'all not paying bad oil in people's cars, is it? Cause my mama said you changed her oil before, and her cup kept cutting off every second. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Boy, I told you about listening to that nonsense your mama be talking about.
Man, Dad, I'm bored at home. Can I come to your job?
Nah, son, you don't need to be up here. It's dangerous around these cars and equipment.
But you said y'all was slow and not doing nothing. Plus, it's too late, cause my mama finna drop me off anyway. But her told me to call you first.
Oh, why she couldn't tell me herself?
I don't know. She was like, call your daddy and tell him I'm finna drop you off, cause he ain't doing shit anyway.
Hey, watch your mouth, boy.
That's what my mama said, daddy.
I bet she did with her applehead ass.
You.
Alright, boy. Be good. Don't be doing nothing you ain't got no business doing up here. Keisha, you could have told me you was bringing him up here. I tried texting you, fat boy. You must have been talking to your ratchets on the phone. Cause I know you ain't been doing no work. And plus, your son notified you, right? Be killing me. Oh, Applehead ass. I heard your fat Pillsbury Doughboy biscuit zebra cake head ass.
Ooh, daddy, you gonna let her take you like that?
You ain't shit.
Daddy, it ain't nothing for me to do.
I thought you didn't want to be no mechanic.
I don't, but it's boring.
You know what? I do got something for you to do. Come on. This should be easy for you. Okay. You want something to do? I need you to organize these oil bottles in this box and put them on the shelf. Simple as that.
Can I get $5 when I get done?
Yeah, I got you.
Matter of fact, make it 20.
You ain't shit.
We got an oil chain. Oil chain. Oil chain.
Son, pass me some oil. We got an oil change waiting.
Oil change?
I heard you, Jimmy.
All right.
Here go the oil, Daddy.
20 minutes later.
All right, she's all done. Let's fire that baby up.
What the hell? There she go.
Yeah, my magic oil do work.
What you talking about, boy?
I heard y'all got that magic oil up in here. I'ma need some of that.
My oil ain't been changed in 2 years, but I need some of that magic oil.
Excuse me, Pippin.
I heard y'all got that magic oil up in here. I'm going to need some of that for my car.
Son, what you did to this oil? Everybody want oil changes today. We back in business, baby.
You promise you not going to get mad?
Why would I get mad? Look at this. Look at all this business we getting.
I put cheese stick crumbs in all the oil because cheese stick's real good. And everybody's car gonna drive real good, too. Yep. Mm-hmm.
You did what?
You said you wasn't gonna get mad.
You ain't shit.